Hi and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Klaus and this is
Johnny.
And today we are going to try the Furious Pete Ferrero Rocher, or how you say it, Rocher. I'm not sure.
Ferrero Rocher.
I have no idea how to say it. but
yeah,
Furious Pete got the world record. We saw that a long time ago. I think he has 9.
He got the world record on eating 15, and I think he got 9 in 1 minute, yeah. Too. So
I saw LA Beast do it. He didn't beat Furious Pete. Mm. And then we saw Hoffa Chaos do it. And
Hoffa did good, kind of good, actually. Seven in a minute.
Yes, I guess I get 3.
Yeah, something like that, I guess.
So we only got 8 each because we don't expect to beat anyone.
No.
But it's gonna be fun to try, and I've never eaten this before.
No idea how they taste at all, so.
But first, the YouTube comment of the day.
Yeah.
And today's comment is by Oscar Persson.
Yeah.
You guys are hilarious. When I watch your videos, I just can't stop waiting for another one to get uploaded. Keep up the good work, guys. Thank you, Oscar.
Really nice comment there. So.
Yeah. Thank you, Oscar, for the comment, and thank you for watching.
Really nice comment there.
Yeah. But now the Ferrero, and this isn't open. I'm trying to figure out how to. I guess you're just pulling this.
Come on.
I hope they are easier to eat than they are to open. Okay, there is some tape left here.
Child-proof safe.
They sure made it hard to get into. They smell really good.
Ah, they do. Nutty.
So, the rules for this challenge is that you have to finish one before you can start on the next one.
Yeah.
You need to eat as many as possible in 1 minute, and the world record is Furious Pete with 9. I believe he still has 9.
In 1 minute.
In 1 minute, yeah.
Okay.
And we can't beat that even if it goes really well, because we only have 8.
Yeah.
And you can't drink, you can't open them before the timer starts, but you can open all after the timer has started.
Yeah. During you eat, you can open meanwhile.
Just for fun, how many do you think you will make?
5.
5? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think I will make 5. They look really hard to open.
Hard to open. And
I think maybe 4.
They smell good, so I hope for 5.
that will motivate you to open.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Okay.
So,
another... Tasteful challenge. Tasty challenge, yeah. Let's taste this Ferrero Rocher.
Yeah, really fast. Let's taste them really fast.
Oh, I think they were good. So
time for some really fast tasting.
Yeah.
Don't want to mess up, so I'm going with this.
Okay, I just going to take one.
Please. It's 4, that's what I think I'm gonna make. Then I can move on to...
Okay. Do your part, I'm going to concentrate on mine here. So.
Are you ready?
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Mmm.
One, two, three, four.
I made 4.
I made
4 too. Oh, wow.
The hard part for me was to get the rest down because yeah,
getting stuck.
The majority was easy to swallow, but then it kind of left stuff after.
Mm. Yeah, the whole mouth is covered with chocolate and those nutty. But they were good.
Mm. It's just hard to get them to consistently you can swallow.
Yeah, they're getting stuck everywhere in the mouth.
But yeah, that was pretty fun.
Yeah, and tasty.
And if you want to see more of these videos, leave us a thumbs up on this one.
Yeah, please do.
And if you're new, consider subscribing to stay up to date with upcoming videos.
Yeah.
And push the little bell button.
Down there.
Yeah, a little annoying shitty button that nobody needed.
No, needed before, with. But you have to have it now for some reason. But
no idea.
Yeah,
why they did that? But it is what it is.
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you for watching.
Thank you,
and see you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.